ओम शांति।
ओम शांति।
ज्ञान गुणों की खान।
द ट्रेजर स्टोर ऑफ नॉलेज मास्टर ओशन अवर बिलवेड रिस्पेक्टेड दादी जानकी जी। वी कांट फॉरगेट हर इवन वी वॉन्ट टू फॉरगेट वी कांट फॉरगेट हर हर वर्ड्स दैट यस कम लेट अस ऑल द लेट अस कम टुगेदर सिट टुगेदर एंड हैव द एक्सचेंज ऑफ द नॉलेज एवरी मोमेंट दादी ऑलवेज यूज टू थिंक ऑफ ऑल द व्हेनेवर शी यूज टू सी द सिस्टर्स ऑफ हर in her presence she will invite all the sisters let us come and sit together and exchange the knowledge now we don't find anyone who can gather us and make us sit together so this was the speciality of Dadi Janki and I have heard and seen many specialities of Dadis and I remember that once Dadi Janki ji told us Maybe I have heard from somewhere that there were one brother and sister, they used to walk on the path of godly knowledge. But you know, Maya can make someone under her influence any time. And you know what happened because of the Maya's influence, that brother and sister get married and become couple and they give the birth to a child and when afterwards when that couple with the child came to Baba, Dadi said, why didn't you, no, she didn't bring the child. Dadi asked, why didn't you bring the child? Because I knew that you have child. And that couple started crying. Dadi said, why you are crying? And they said, Dadi, the child is blind by birth. We have done the bad karmas, but maybe the result of bad karmas has to bear by our child. Dadi said, no, it cannot happen. Each one receives the fruit of their own karmas. But the very next day, on Dadi's request, they brought their child, the son, in front of Dadi. And because it was the day of Satguru, Dadi was giving nectar to each and every one. And so that couple brought the child, the son, and Dadi put the nectar on his mouth. And definitely the child liked it very much because it was sweet. And afterwards, after drinking, he went to the and he came out of her mother's lap and went to Dadi and asked Dadi, please give me once again this nectar. And so Dadi put the nectar in his mouth once again and again he went to her mother. And Dadi said, you are saying that he is blind, but if he would be blind, how come he knew that it is me who has given him the nectar? And again he is coming to ask the nectar. And again he is coming to you after drinking the water. I don't think that he is blind. You once again go to doctor and have consultation and have checkup. And she cried. She said, no, it is the doctor who has in writing given us that three operations have been already performed and the doctors have given us in writing that the child is blind. But because Dadi requested, they again went to the doctor. And the doctor said, when we have given you the certificate and why you have brought this child once again? She said, no, our seniors, our elders have said, and then they checked again and he said, and the doctor said, yes, till yesterday he was blind, but today he is not blind. And I remember whenever it was his birthday, he never celebrated his birthday unless Dadi comes there. And when I went to London, then that mother showed me that child, that this was my child who was blind. I said, don't say again and again to this child, don't give him consciousness that he is blind. So Dadi had that wonders also, but never ever she accepted it. Dadi said, it is not through the me that I made him to drink the nectar and his blindness is gone. No, this is time of of eating the fruit of his bad karma finished, and this is how this child has finished eating that bad fruit, and now his days of eating that good fruit has come, and this is how he has lost his blindness now. Again, there is another story that when the global cooperation house was about to build, Dadi said, "I will never take loan. I will not." Yeah, you know what happens when people take the loan and they create the building, but Dadi said, "No, we should not borrow money, because borrowing money is like a borrowing illness." And she said, "No, I will not borrow money." But when they talked to architecture that if you build a building, if whatever time has been fixed for building this building, it was definitely important that whatever time period has been given, in that time period building should be built, and also the money should be paid. And because it was the cooperation of all the centers, and Dadi said in the class that there is no that much money, so whatever cooperation you can give about your specialties, so using your specialties, you can help. So there was one brother who used to be a carpenter, and he said, and he was told there is some place which is going to be built, which is a religious place, a spiritual place, and if you can go there for your cooperation. And that carpenter also went there, and there was a couple who he accepted to go there and give their services, and they used to give their cooperation freely. So one day when they were going back after giving the cooperation, and on the road they found a person who was fall down, and they saw very clearly, very closely, they went there, they saw that he has drunk the alcohol, and any vehicle can come and crush him. So what they did, they took that the alcoholic person in his car and then sent him to his house. And after a while, when that person left the body, so this couple were invited in the court. You can think that, oh, what happened? But when he was invited from the court, and that person has written that 40,000 pounds should be given to this couple, and for that only the court invited to that couple. And so taking those 40,000 pounds, that couple went to Dadi, and he said, "Dadi, we will only give 15,000, we will, and rest of the money will be for Baba's box." And Dadi said, "You can keep some more money." And he said, "No, we don't want 25 pounds, it should be in Baba's box, and we only need 15 pounds. And the next day they came with the 15 pounds also, 15,000 pounds. And he said, "Dadi, anyhow we can live in a house which is in a broken way, but today this building is going to be built, so this 15,000 pounds should also go to the Baba's box." Even though Dadi denied, but they gave for the Baba's box. You listen the story. After a while, when Dadi purchased a retreat center in Oxford, where there are already 90 rooms ready made, and it was a palace of queen, you just think, when it was the time of paying the final payment, two sacks were full of the keys, but nobody knew which keys of which room, which cupboard. And Dadi said, "This is a very big problem. Who will be looking after all these keys, and who will come to know that which keys is for which door?" And they were in this puzzle only, and Dadi all of a sudden had a thought that that couple, that carpenter couple, they We should invite her, because in the world the brother was 25-year-old and the sister was 50-year-old. So then Dadi invited them. There is nobody, so could you be able to look after this case? And they said, yes Dadi, we live there, we can live here also. And Dadi said, you will be the one who will be living here permanent. Other people will come and go, but it will be your duty to look after the whole building with the keys. See, he only gave the 15,000 pounds with the feelings of the heart in the Baba's box, and in return what Baba gave him. So Baba never gives back. Whatever, if you take one step, and the Baba will take the 1,000 steps for you. And this is what we saw in through Dadi's life. And Dadi, so Dadi ji has not only has sustained the Baba's children, but she has sustained the many children who were in contact also. So she was such a lovely soul. And as it is a time limit, so I am here finishing my words. Om Shanti.